Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new to this channel, then make sure you click the subscribe button below so that you could get our latest updates and various tips. So as our friend requests, how to apply ITI FPO. FPO means further public offering, how to apply. This is the video regarding that, guys, and the two doors asked by us. I am holding the ITI limited shares already. Can I apply? For that question, the answer is yes, you can apply. I am not holding ITA share, limited company shares. Can I apply? Yes, guys, you can apply. The reason is because FPO is a type of IPO. Therefore, you can apply. That is not the case. You should be a shareholder. Even if you are not a shareholder, you can apply. For this, I'm going to show you guys. So listen it carefully. So we are applying Zerodha. So we have given ITI FPO Zerodha. So you can see the first apply for Indian telephone industries FPO at Zerodha. So I'm clicking this link, guys. It will load. And as you can see here, ITI telephone industries FPO date is 24th January today. From 24th to 28th, as you can see the price range 72 to 77. And they have given about this company and how to apply. So I will click this blue color, apply now. I'm clicking, guys. So it will be loading and the screen opens, and they given that IPO window will remain open from 10 a.m. till 5 p.m. So it will open from 10 a.m. till 5 p.m. As you can see here, ITI is the instrument, starting date is 24, end date is 28, price range is 72 to 77. The minimum bid quantity is 150. Yes, guys, the minimum you should apply is 150 quantities. The reason is because each and every company has a lot. So if we multiply this 150 into 72, it gives you around 10,800 rupees. 150 into 72 gives you 10,800 rupees. Barely you want to invest 11,000 rupees for this in order to get it, guys. And if we click place bid, the screen will open like this. Here you want to fill in the quantities, 10 shares, 12 shares. You want to give the price 78. I'm giving it, and I'm giving 100 shares at the range of 77. Issue price range 77. I'm giving. So total shares is now coming around 7 lakhs. And this is an example. Now I click, I hereby, and I give submit means the things will get over, guys, and I want to pay the money, and I'll get the shares listed to me and my DMAT account. So this is an example for you guys. If you like this video, then make sure please subscribe to my channel for more videos like this, and share this video to your friends so that all could get a knowledge about this. And if you are not Zerodha holder of you for various brokerages, simply guys, ITI FPO 5 Paise Capital, ITI FPO Aditya Birla, ITI FPO and various other DMAT accounts, I don't know the name, guys. You can type this and you can buy this FPO. Yes, guys. And this is a video for you. Hope you like this video. Then make sure you comment below and see another video very soon.